say, girl, if you wanna live, if I want you to, if I want you to, someday you will, cause I ain't got all night. The rest of the summer was the best we ever had. We watched Titanic and it didn't make us sad.
Hello, boys, girls, sock puppets, ladies, gentlemen, kangaroos, and elephants. What's going on? It's Monday. It's halftime. You will not believe this. I am actually winning 111-108. Rogers Rockets are going the F down. F them Rockets. They're going down. They're going to crash like the Titanic or the Hindenburg or the Titanic or the Hindenburg. They're going to crash. That's all I got to say. They're going to freaking crash. What else crashed? Apollo 13? No, it didn't crash. I don't know. Like my computer always does. No, that's not funny. The Titanic crashes, yeah, they're going to crash. Anyway, yeah, I'm up by 3 points at halftime. The game needs to just end now. I am super freaking stoked. We just listened to Weezer's new song. It's called If You're Wondering If I Want You To, I Want You To. You can watch the music video at Weezer.com. You can also buy the album tomorrow. If you're willing to spend $30, you can have a blue Weezer, what are they called, Snuggie, plus the album. Great freaking deal. Great friggin' deal. Alright, I tried to get Bowen on the phone. He said he was going to answer the phone, didn't answer the phone, so we won't have Bowen tonight. What we do have is a halftime where I am winning 111-108. Yes, that's right. The Juice Penguins, the Peoria Juice Penguins, might actually have their first win of the season. Who else is friggin' exciting? Excited, not exciting, excited. I'm excited. Reggie Bush, 9 big first half points. Oh shit, the game just started again. So I will check back in a little bit later. I will leave you with the song I made for Bolin's mom. Check it out. Here it is. Later.
Pussy control.
You ready?
Don't stop.